What is going on, Hades Nation? It's your boy Hades, of course, back again with another video, back again with another Sohyane. I don't know exactly how to pronounce her name. We recently reacted to her Lean On Me live performance, and today we are reacting to her Bridge Over Troubled Water. She has such an amazing voice, it honestly blew me away last video, so I'm really excited to see what she brings to the table with this one. So without further ado, guys, let's hop into it and let's get to it. This one so far, guys, is really toned down from the last video we saw. With these types of videos, I don't like talking over them. Some other videos, I'm fine talking over. This one, these kind of videos, I have to pause, so I might pause it here and there. Her voice already, she hasn't even hit like a high note yet. It's kind of like a whispering type of song so far. Just very, very quiet. But let's hop back into it, and let's get to it. That dress is stunning, yo. Woo. Damn, that's good. That's good. See, there you go, guys. There's that high note that I was talking about. Wow. She killing it. She killing it. Whoo. I'm just gonna ramble on if I keep talking, so let's hop back into this masterpiece.
Yeah.
keep doing that. Are they broken? I always gotta check because these are my babies, bro. Honestly, this company, I'm pretty sure it's August INTL, like Intel or something like that. They hooked me up with these headphones, and honestly, they are literally like my favorite. Woo! Damn. I gotta give it up to her, honestly. She's frick. Her live performances are absolutely stunning. I can picture myself at like one of those like dinner table shows where you just, you know, you sit down and eat dinner and like there's a person performing on stage. But it's in like a bigger setting, of course, because she deserves like sellout crowds. Honestly, she's amazing. I can just picture me sitting like at the table, you know, just about to like golf in some food. And you know, she starts singing and she hits that high note. That food is just gonna, like, my mouth is just gonna drop and all the food's just gonna come out. Honestly, that's what's gonna happen. But y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. So if you did, push up a huge thumbs up. Make sure to tap that subscribe button. Also, turn on notifications so you guys get notified when I post a brand new video. And of course, comment down below other types of videos you guys wanna see from me. And I hope to catch you guys in the next one. Peace, love, respect. That's the motto. And I'm out.